Hello, 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 Gordon Gecko here, and this is an exciting video of my lower league management save with Zarafshan Panjakent, the series, or the number 10 of the series. End of third season, and we have a shot at actually being second in the league, which would give us AFC Cup place in the... a place in the AFC Cup for next season. So, actually, let's just do as normal and do as we normally do. So, actually, here they just finally decided to cut my wage budget. So now I have a much lower one. Of course, the finance is now at minus almost 1 million euros. For a club of this structure, it's a lot of money, but let's not go into that today that much. So we are spending 32,000. The board sees it as all very nice, except here the transfer is 46%. They only like one or two players, I guess. Here there's nothing changed. Nobody was transferred or anything, so let's actually look at the games. So last time I left you with the 0-0, no, was it? Yeah, the 0-0 draw against Rafshan, which had been a good result, but then we lost to Istrazavshan in a very, I wouldn't say it was unfair, but to be honest, I was not expecting this. Maybe I went with a team with not the best players. Still, we made enough to win this game. We didn't. We won. That was it. We were better afterwards. Haier, Regar, Bartutagic wins, and then a surprising win against Iskilol. We were not the best team, as you can see here. But we made the most out of the one clear-cut opportunity that we had, and that was a 1-0. But then again, when we were very high and parting against Vash, a team that we should have won against, yeah, there you have. We drew 2-2. We scored the first two goals and then just let them score and catch up with us. If it wasn't for this, we would be second at the moment and would not be dependent on another team's result, Rafshan, to actually get the second place. Last week we won 3-1, a clear win at home against CSK Pomir, and today we play against Vardar Ast, a team that is in the 9th place, close to relegation. Yeah, they need to win this game, not to get relegated. Tigers is already relegated. While Rafshan plays home against Vash, a team here in the middle of the table. So what I'm waiting is for Vash to at least get a draw there, and that we win against Vard, and that would give us the lead. We'll talk about the assistance average and all things after this game. The only thing that I wanted to discuss before we go any further, it's about the competitions in Asia and tell you who won the AFC Cup and who won the Champions League competition. So the AFC League this year was won by Suwon 5-1 on aggregate, or 5-3 on aggregate against Lekiwia from Qatar, I think. Not sure. Let's check. I think he's from Qatar. Yeah. From Qatar, while in the AFC Cup, once again, a team from White winning it. Actually, two teams with White in the final. And he have Fazia won it again. Actually, White won 5 out of the last 6 competitions. Yeah, So they've been pretty much dominating. This time Iskilov not managing the final. So they are already the champions. And that's the last thing I wanted to tell you. They won the cup. Actually 2-3 against Hafshan. So the best two teams won were there in the final, and in the league they already won their they already first. This time they lost once against us. So the performance was worse than last season, but still they managed to secure the lead in front of Hafshan in 2-0. Okay, I'm not gonna blame this guy, he's fucking injured. Good. Let's go to this game. We'll keep watching the score from the Hafshan game to see if we actually managed to pull here something incredible in the last days or not. Let's do this. I expect to win this game, to be honest, without much problems. We have 10 times the squad that they do. We reviewed the scores. So we know what Hafshan is doing. Oh, they score 1-0, 4th minute. And they are 3-0 up. So whatever we do here, we're not going to get that second place. That's unfortunate. I mean, we had, there were at least three games during the season that we could have won and did not. Actually, the first game against Babat Ash away, the game against Istra Rakshan that we lost, and then this 2-2 draw in the game day 16, I think. That was it. That was the turning point there. While Vash manages to pull one, so it's a 3-1 now. Okay, we are unhappy in the way that they're playing. We could have to, we could play, be playing a bit better. Take the speed, get a time of them. Okay, also with this result, I am putting Vardar Ash in the gutter. He will be relegated. Six minutes. He is still 3-1. Well, actually losing the game against Rhaegar. Rhaegar has been a good team, I have to admit. Some of the last substitutes. Oh, I need to do the substitute there. He's not paying attention, it's Ulwood. Because he's midfielder. He scored the second. Shabakov, oh, he's off, in offside. I just put the defensive defender left playing midfielder showing position. That's unfortunate. 3-1 still. Oh, that is, it's one of those goals. I think this is kind of a bug. There was like, I've seen at least in this save that I saw in FM16, a few of those goals just from the corner. Someone just strikes the ball. Okay, Istiklal still losing. That was the result of the actually. Oh, now they have a corner. Where was that? There was no clearance. Nice pass, carry more. Can we actually make 2-0 now? Again. This year, in terms of attacking, we've been definitely worse than last season, that's for sure. And we're gonna look at that in a bit as the game fades away. Vash not doing anything else. So, yeah, we're going to extra time. More, yeah. Last minute of the game. Just don't think to me, for fuck's sake. Can we pull this one through? Nice pass there. And he tried it once again, eh? Okay, 10 seconds to go. Just kick the ball out of there. And that's it. Okay, just keep the ball, relax. So, yeah, we weren't not that bad, that's good to say. So let's just look at the league table, the best players. And compare it with what we did last season in this league to see how we did. Okay. So overview, let's look at the stages. So we made 39 points, last year we made 37, so it's two more, that's fine. We scored 31, this is 18, plus we scored 9 more last season, but we took also 2 more. The difference was better last season. This year, the big difference is the quality here in the top. In the end, we finished just 3 points away from the title, only 1 point from the FC Cup. We couldn't have that in there. Let's see next season how it goes. Let's just look at the stats. Layer detailed stats, player overview. Let's see if we have someone here. The best goal in the system of from Rhaegar, an expected player. We don't have anyone here in this list. We played with 4 different guys on time. We have Sheikh Nazarov as the player of the match 4 times. Which is a good thing. Last year we had more people here in the tops. Nevertheless, it is what it is. Istanbul has these 2 Spanish players which are very good for this level. But if they lose them, I don't know how this contract goes to 1. 2020 and 2021. Okay, so still a lot to go. Okay, so that was it. Next video will be the beginning of next season, 2018. Until then, thank you so much for watching. It was unfortunate that we didn't get to continue the competition, but maybe next year. Okay, thank you very much. This is Gordon Deco.